school and see, I was delighted. I thought this is fantastic. It's not what you can see. It's all my schools, it's 500,000 people here. You've come on your own. All right, so tell us a little bit about yourself, Jasper. What year level and how old are you?
I'm in year six.
Yep.
And I'm 11 years old.
Okay. And how important is music to you and singing and entertainment?
Very important.
Can I ask you why?
Well, because my mum was a singer, mm-hmm. and my dad is in a choir.
Wow.
So yeah, and it's just...
Part of your family, by the sounds of it.
Yes.
Well, Jasper, can I just say something? I'm thrilled. In 16 years that we've been doing this, I'll be honest, you're the first individual person that just represented the school in the way that you have. And I'm thrilled. I'm saying this quite honestly and sincerely. The songs that you are singing, can we ask which ones they are, if you don't mind, and tell us what they are?
The John Farnham version of Help.
Wow, that's a pretty good one.
Africa by Toto.
Jeez, I tell you what. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're making history today on Mr. Rosa World Music Day on the 21st. That's fantastic. Thank you once again for yes, that too. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know about you, but this is what I love to see. A person just say, yeah, it's my time to shine. Jasper, we wish you well. You've got all our support. There's millions of people here. No, I'm not going to exaggerate about a couple of minutes, but it looks pretty good so far, right? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you're going to make a bit of noise for this job. tell you, I just got a phone call from Johnny Farnham. And then I got to go, David Page, he's the guitarist from Toto. I said, man, that guy can sing. He said, when they come to Australia, you know, and you know, legally able to perform, he said, you know, they'll book you in. What do you reckon? You know what we're going to do? Tell me, what do you think? What do you think about your performance?
I think that's
doable.
We can work with that.
Whatever. Listen, if you need a manager, you need a manager?
I've already got an agent.
Jeez. I tried, Oscar. I really tried. You know, this kid, mate, he's tough. But, you know, how much percentage is he taking? Is he taking more than 10%?
About 75.
Jeez, listen, he's ripping you off. Listen, Jasper, why don't we take a photo? And we're going to take everybody. You just stay there. Jasper, I've never done this because I'm useless at technology, but you'll see why in a moment.
Come over here, mate.
Here we go. Everybody wave. 1, 2, 3. One more. Here we go. Just there. Congratulations, mate.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, just the McDonald passes. You're going to see a lot of money this year. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, Heath. Wherever you might be, your dad's, I'm sure, around somewhere. Thank you very much, Heath. He's filming it. Well done.